I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
To someone?
No, I just got no answer when I tried to contact you, so I wondered. I guess it's just the interference. The chaos sound is really something. I've never seen anything so dense.
Hope, what if someone was controlling the chaos? If that was possible, what would they be capable of?
The chaos is an illogical force in nature. There's no way anyone could direct it to act in concert. But if they could, well, destroying the world probably wouldn't be a stretch.
So Hope really can't detect Yule. Then she must be part of the chaos.
Thank you. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Talking to someone?
No, I just got no answer when I tried to contact you, so I wondered. I guess it's just the interference. The chaos sound is really something. I've never seen anything so dense.
Hope, what if someone was controlling the chaos? If that was possible, what would they be capable of?
The chaos is an illogical force in nature. There's no way anyone could direct it to act in concert. But if they could, well, destroying the world probably wouldn't be a stretch.
So Hope really can't detect Yule. Then she must be part of the chaos.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
Time to mix it up. living dream. What's up now?
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Regretfully, there is no body for our souls to move on to next.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Because of us. Savior, can you save him?
You're not the same Yule.
The Seeress would die before she was grown and be reborn again and again. There's a Yule for every life. The same Yule, but all different.
Right. And that's why they contradict each other. Some Yules don't want him to die, so they force him to keep on living. Others want to help him die, so that his soul can be saved. They push and pull, it's a mass of contradictions. I don't want to be involved.
You already are. You've been sucked right into the middle.
What do I do?
Why don't you ask her? The truth lies ahead.
Hard to imagine what it's like. For millennia, Yules were born into the world over and over. It's not as though they shared the same soul. They weren't the same person in every incarnation. Each Yule was different, but each of her souls was born with the very same heavy burden. And as each soul returned to the chaos, it was drawn to the others. Now, they've become one. A cancerous mass of sorrow and pain and longing. That's what lives here in this temple. That's what Yule is. She is the source of the great chaos.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. This curse is getting to you.
He suffers because of us. Savior, can you save him?
You're not the same Yule.
The Seeress would die before she was grown and be reborn again and again. There's a Yule for every life. The same Yule, but all different.
Right. And that's why they contradict each other. Some Yules don't want him to die, so they force him to keep on living. Others want to help him die, so that his soul can be saved. They push and pull, it's a mass of contradictions. I don't want to be involved.
You already are. You've been sucked right into the middle.
What do I do?
Why don't you ask her? The truth lies ahead.
Hard to imagine what it's like. For millennia, Yules were born into the world over and over. It's not as though they shared the same soul. They weren't the same person in every incarnation. Each Yule was different, but each of her souls was born with the very same heavy burden. And as each soul returned to the chaos, it was drawn to the others. Now, they've become one. A cancerous mass of sorrow and pain and longing. That's what lives here in this temple. That's what Yule is. She is the source of the great chaos.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. Light, are you doing okay? It looks like Kaius' curse is getting to you. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
He suffers because of us. Savior, can you save him?
You're not the same Yule. Hard to imagine what it...
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Hard to imagine.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
He suffers because of us. Savior, can you save him?
You're not the same Yule.
The Seeress would die before she was grown and be reborn again and again. There's a Yule for every life. The same Yule, but all different.
Right. And that's why they contradict each other. Some Yules don't want him to die, so they force him to keep on living. Others want to help him die, so that his soul can be saved. They push and pull, it's a mass of contradictions. I don't want to be involved.
You already are. You've been sucked right into the middle.
What do I do?
Why don't you ask her? The truth lies ahead.
Hard to imagine what it's like. For millennia, Yules were born into the world over and over. It's not as though they shared the same soul. They weren't the same person in every incarnation. Each Yule was different, but each of her souls was born with the very same heavy burden. And as each soul returned to the chaos, it was drawn to the others. Now, they've become one. A cancerous mass of sorrow and pain and longing. That's what lives here in this temple. That's what Yule is. She is the source of the great chaos.